Hello my little girls and welcome back to another reaction video with Coco Bop. Today we're reacting to Taemin Criminal, but this is a live version. So I'm very familiar with the song. It's an absolute bop, but I've never seen this live video, so I'm very, very excited. Booze, let's dive in. Oh my god, this is a bop! Wait, is there sound?
Yeah.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
Already I'm gagging. Giving us bondage. S&M themes, darling. Oh. Is this filmed recently?
Yeah.
Okay.
2 weeks ago. Maybe like a month.
Okay, because the masks are giving me COVID chic, honey. COVID mixed with bondage chic. I'm here for it. Ooh. And the fashion too. Oh, I'm loving that. Wow. Is this all with bound arms?
Bound arms.
Oh, it's off now. Okay, that was sexy. Oh! Gorgeous. Ah. That bit of the chorus is so sexy and the routine is just perfect. The articulation of the hands and everything is just beautiful. Oh yes, come through. Lots of locking in here. Oh, yeah,
The difficulties of dancing with hands tied.
I mean, babe, I can't even imagine. My hands have never been bound, at least on stage. Like I've said in previous videos, it's all about that core. Once you have that strong core, it can drive you. So you can have your hands gently bound together because this is what's driving you anyway. The fact that it's all coming from this core movement that is driving you. Once you have that, you can do anything.
Okay.
Absolutely perfect. That is, let's get back into it.
Yeah.
Oh, stunning. I love that staggered movement for the dancers where they just skate the arm gently. That was beautiful. Stunning. I don't know, but when I see this routine, it makes me think of like a post-apocalyptic world.
It's got that vibe. It's the song has that vibe.
It's
too.
Almost like they've been in a bunker and they've all emerged into this new world. I'm getting vibes from this routine. I don't know where it's coming from.
I can see that.
I think everything's just so jerky, and when it's slow, it's just so drawn out and like extravagant and dramatic. Yes. Stunning. Loving, yes, come through the jumps, the arm articulation. Okay, so the routine starts to speed up now as it kind of reaches the crescendo. And it matches perfectly the song. It starts to like speed up and build.
Yeah, true.
Wow, stunning. Love that footwork. The traveling across the stage. They're really utilizing every single bit of the stage that they're on. Gorgeous. I don't know why that reminded me of like a modern like thriller.
Yeah.
Or something, like a Michael Jackson thriller.
Yeah, Michael Jackson is his idol.
I like the synth, but also the kind of jerkiness of the routine. It's almost like they've emerged from like I said before, like a bunker.
To be honest,
they've emerged into daylight, into something.
He did say the routine when they were a bit like, he imagined a dead person on like a cross.
Fully.
And like zombies.
Fully.
Almost.
That's
coming off.
Theatrical, the use of the stage completely in terms of the movement, quality, moving across the stage. as a unison, not staying in one spot. Like, they traveled across that stage. They used every single bit of it.
They did.
That was amazing. Great. That was so good. Okay, boo, so that was Taemin, Criminal. I was very, very impressed. Let us know what else you want us to react to. Thank you for watching. Take care of yourselves, boos. Mwah. Bye.